little bit of gentle swing and certainly no great pace off the pitch. Love. Lovely from KL Rahul. What a gorgeous way to get off the mark. That is his signature stroke, really. That cover drive. Edged, and another four, not as sweet as the first boundary in the over. Lovely again from KL Rahul. This one just a little squarer, but it is absolutely the same result. A sweet cover drive to end the fifth over, 17 for none. Ooh, it's in the air for a while, but timed really well. Nothing more than a firm push that went flying past Anderson at mid-on. It's 21 for none.
Oh, that's a beauty. What a beauty. Welcome back, Chris Wokes. We've missed you. That was an absolute jaffer.
He's got it right. He's got the ball swinging, and this one, he changes it up. He hits the deck hard, and it nipped. And just the pace off the pitch this time. It's been a bit slow. I think it surprised Rohit Sharma with the extra pace. It might have been the effort ball.
Oh, it's fallen a long way across, but I think it's going down. I think it's just sneaking down. Maybe a bit high. Joe Root's not convinced.
You're on screen now, Richard.
Yeah, good decision on the field. Poor review.
Big appeal given. Umpire Illingworth thought about it. Now will KL Rahul think about reviewing this?
Okay, just confirm with Ultra Edge, please, if any bat involved. You're on screen now.
That's a wonderful bit of bowling from Ollie Robinson, who continues to impress. Clips through square leg. Massive square here at the Oval. So that will go for four. Gorgeous shot. Fantastic way to get off the mark. Sweetly through mid. On 38 for two, Rob Key.
For beauty, that's an absolute jaffer. England think he's nipped it, and he has nipped it. Brilliant from Anderson. It's a lovely shot. That's two now through mid-on. That he's timed perfectly. That will be his second boundary. Moves into double figures. Don't leave there. He'll get runs for that. May well get four. He does get four, but that was good bowling. That's where you want to bowl all the time to Kohli. 50 up for India.
Lovely. Said he managed a couple of sumptuous on drives before lunch. Three slips, no gully. Probably wouldn't have gone to gully, too fine for gully. Maybe if they'd had a fourth or a fifth slip. You can't have them everywhere. Second slip. Jadeja turns one away into the leg side and for four. Root low down to his left. Another good bit of bowling from Wokes. It's perhaps not the man they want. They've given Kohli a life, but it is the end of Jadeja.
Yeah, Wokes strikes again. Just a nice genuine nick straight to Joe Root at first slip. That's how you like them, straight to you. Don't have to move too much. Didn't make a mistake. Yeah, good catch. And England on top here. India in a bit of trouble now at 69 for four.
Close, surely. Yes. Illingworth gives Wokes another LBW. There'll be a conversation here between vice-captain and captain, but it looked very close.
You're on screen now, Richard.
The conversation was a good one between skipper and his number two.
Well, that is creamed through the offside. That's a gift. He's not going to miss out on that, Coley. Seen a couple of those, one from Wokes, now one from Robinson.
Yes, probably. Not doing any talking now, he's got to trot after that and throw it back. That is a gorgeous shot from Coley, who moves to 45 and looks to be finding his rhythm.
No third man, happy before.
He played that pretty well in the end.
Oh, that's a good run if he makes it. Whoa. Brings up his half century, that's why he wanted that quick single. Van de Staan.
That's the length to Coley. That's the length. They've been a bit full, England, to him. There have been some nice drive balls. Robinson's done him again. If Anderson doesn't get him, Robinson will. Coley almost turning that to leg. And a big, big wicket.
We can sneak one more in from him. Lovely drive from Rahane. It was very full from Overton. It just started to shake. Rahane waited and played with the swing. Really good catch from Moeen Ali. Rahane just waits for a moment to check that the ball is carried. Moeen Ali gives him the nod. He's taken an excellent catch low down to his right. But definitely carried, there's no question about that.
Well, that's the way he bats. Once he does that and thinks about it a bit, he may be successful. Moeen Ali takes it. Very simple catch. They all count, whether they are beautiful or not. Four more.
It's a top shot. Back-to-back boundaries, back of the length, got pulled away for four.
That's gone a long way up. Gone far enough as well. All the way.
Already moves to 22, two fours and this six. Actually, I think they should carry on. Carry on bowling, just back of the length. If he keeps hitting you.
Not too many on the onside, lots of gaps. That's another boundary. And that's gone. Four more. Ends the over with another boundary. It's 154 for Sim.
Lovely. Really firm on drive from Umesh Yadav. Wide of mid-on, these are very useful runs. Well, he smashed that, it's wide of long-on, doesn't matter that there's a second man out there. This has gone all the way for six, thrilling counter-attack this from Thakur.
Just picked up, that is an excellent shot. What was that? 20 yards away from him, something like that. He's there for the short.
Edged over second slip this time. Thakur throwing the bat, enjoying a bit of luck, hitting the odd brilliant shot as well. India 172 for 7. He moves to 43. Muscled down the ground by Thakur, who moves to 47, and the partnership between these two worth 50.
And this is the best of them. That's a decent sized boundary out there. He's out of his crease and he has just smashed that.
attempted slower ball, the way he was gripping that, but Taco has just stood tall and hit it on the rise, really, got on top of the bounce and thrashed it through extra cover. Maybe, certainly looks straight enough. Root is not at slip, of course, which is where he would usually be. He's at mid-on at the moment.
Ball trying to come up now. Pitching outside off, impacting the line, and hitting it with it, Alex. Oh, on screen now, Alex.
A good review from England, a rare error from Alex Waugh. Through Overton. Oh, that might be out. It's all happening. I think it is out. This will go upstairs as well. I had a fancy the bat was in the air. We shall see. Well, it was all happening on that ball. One-handed finishes things off. It's a third wicket for Ollie Robinson to go with four for Chris Wokes. And India have been bowled out for 191. Struggled again. Only Kohli's 50, really. And then the counter-attack from Thakur. But other than that, it has been England's day. The four seamers have done the job. There's been some suspect catching in there. But that final one from Bairstow, a good grab away to his right.
Burns and England are away. And it'll be a couple. Oh, bowling dragged on. It's that angle bat again. Trying to play it late. It's Bumrah that gets the first one for India.
And he's made it tough here for Burns. This one, a good length, the one before, very similar to the one before. This time, just nip back a little bit to Burns. So many moving parts for Burns that it's just an inside edge onto the stumps. And Bumrah looks very, very determined.
Oh, gone. We saw Haseeb Ameed play some lovely cut shots up at Leeds early on in his innings to get England off to a good start, but this one has bounced. It's a little bit closer, and Pant makes no mistake.
With one zip, we saw Wokes this morning to Rohit Sharma. Just get that one to zip like an effort ball. Look where he's taken that, above his head. Rishabh Pant, excellent delivery. Jasprit Bumrah, he's pumped up.
He has gone closer. No third man, as usual, so that will be four.
It's on a slightly different point, but it's pertinent. Will play it late and he will look to score in that area. Quite deliberate.
More third man. But button ball this time.
Beautiful, isn't it? Man in such great touch. That one.
Four more. Two boundaries in the over. 25 for two. Good shot. Slightly overpitched and he was happy to take advantage. Made no spoiled. 29 for two. Too sure he was thinking that he needed to chase that. Perhaps he wouldn't have had a chance anyway.
Fine, and I reckon that'll be four.
It is. This is a real loosener over from Siraj. Leg side to Root four, leg side to Milan four. With the nip backer, brilliant from India.
Forward on the front foot, attacked the stumps. There it is, a nice delivery too. Just a bit late on it, Joe Root. Just nip back enough. excellent bowling from Yadav.
It is the Yorker. It is well bowled and it is well played. And that pretty much sums up the day. Another enthralling day's Test cricket between these two fabulous sides.